Get ready for another powerful performance from Sandra Bullock this fall in The Unforgivable. This gritty and emotional drama is an adaptation of the hit 2009 British television miniseries that was written by Sally Wainwright. Alongside Bullock, the film features a ton of A-list talent both in front of and behind the scenes. Here's a look at what you need to know about The Unforgivable before it hits select theaters on November 24th and then arrives on Netflix on December 10th. Sandra Bullock is, of course, one of Hollywood's most revered talents, with the gift of being both hilarious and heartbreaking in equal measure. The actress won an Oscar in 2010 for her uplifting work in the sports biopic The Blind Side, and was nominated for her gutting performance in the lead of the 2013 space drama Gravity. In both films, Bullock was a dramatic force and impressed critics and audiences alike. Bullock has been a household name for decades, thanks to her breakthrough roles in unforgettable 90s action films like Speed and Demolition Man.
Your tone is quasi-facetious, but you do not realize that Taco Bell was the only restaurant to survive the franchise wars.
So?
Now all restaurants are Taco Bell.
She also became the name in romantic dramas of the era, thanks to her starring roles in films like Hope Floats, Love Potion No. 9, and Forces of Nature. And she officially became America's sweetheart thanks to her lovable leading roles in films like 2 Weeks Notice and Miss Congeniality.
Solar plexus, instep, nose, point! Sing.
More recently, she took the world by storm with her eye-opening work in the 2018 thriller Bird Box. Put simply, Bullock is a top-tier actress in any genre, and her breathtaking performance in The Unforgivable proves it yet again. Bullock has also been a producer on many of her most notable films, a role she again stepped into with The Unforgivable. Bullock is joined in The Unforgivable by actor Vincent D'Onofrio, who portrays John Ingram in the film. D'Onofrio is a prolific film and television star who burst onto the scene in the late 80s war drama Full Metal Jacket, and quickly became known for his ability to absolutely disappear into a role.
Oh, a man came in here earlier. A dead man.
You've seen him in films like Men in Black, The Cell, The Magnificent Seven, and Jurassic World, along with his television roles in series like Law & Order Criminal Intent and Daredevil. And starring as Blake is John Bernthal, who's one of the most in-demand actors of the modern era. After stunning audiences with his breakthrough role as Shane Walsh in The Walking Dead, Bernthal became a big screen sensation, with standout roles in films like The Wolf of Wall Street, The Accountant, and Baby Driver. Bernthal also continued to command the small screen in shows like Mob City and The Punisher. The Unforgivable also sees him reuniting with D'Onofrio after the riveting on-screen clash in Daredevil. Viola Davis portrays the character Liz Ingram. Davis is one of the most celebrated working actresses today, having earned an Oscar for her work in the 2016 film Fences, along with nominations for her roles in Doubt, The Help, and Ma Rainey's Black Bottom.
You better tell this man who I am, better get him straight. Tell this man who he messing with.
Davis also won a Primetime Emmy for her starring role in ABC's How to Get Away with Murder. Rounding out The Unforgivable's cast is Daredevil and Stranger Things actor Rob Morgan, who can also be seen opposite Leonardo DiCaprio and Jennifer Lawrence in the upcoming comedy drama Don't Look Up, along with Richard Thomas, Linda Emond, and Will Pullen. Even with so much talent in front of the screen, The Unforgivable has just as much behind the lens as well. The film is directed by Nora Fingscheid, the German auteur behind the powerful 2020 drama System Crasher. Another legend behind the scenes is Academy Award-winning producer Graham King, who's produced some of the most powerful films in recent history, including the 2006 Best Picture winner, The Departed. The script for The Unforgivable was co-written by some of the most intriguing screenwriting talents as well. First up, there's Peter Craig, who may be known for his work on blockbuster scripts like The Town, The Hunger Games: Mockingjay, and Bad Boys for Life. There's also Hilary Seitz, who co-wrote movies like Christopher Nolan's detective thriller Insomnia and the action-packed Eagle Eye, and has been tapped to adapt the best-selling thriller novel The Woman in Cabin 10. Plus, there's Courtney Miles, who previously wrote several of the riveting scripts for the second season of Mindhunter. So not only is The Unforgivable stacked with on-screen talent, but the film boasts some major muscle behind the scenes, and fans won't want to miss this gripping drama when it hits theaters and Netflix this fall. Thanks for watching! Click the links in our video to watch more from Netflix Film Club. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.